is we have a special word in the English language for a failed entrepreneur. You know what that is? Experienced.